Hello and Assalamualaikum. Today, I'm gonna show you how to draw an SSD. First of all, we're gonna draw a rectangle by the size of 115 times 75. And then we gonna extrude it by 10 cm. Next we gonna use the fillet edge. Next, we're gonna draw the screw for the SSD. First of all, we need to draw a circle. And then for the center, after that, we're gonna extrude it. Then we're gonna use the solid subtract to remove the center. And then we have our screw. After we have done put all the screws on its places, we're gonna draw the slot in the front. Thank you. then we're gonna extrude it by 5 cm. After that, we're gonna use the subtract. And then we have the slot for our SSD. And then we're gonna draw the card slot. Before we extrude, we're gonna join all the line first. And then we extrude both object by 5 cm. We change to the realistic view again. Change the layer of the object. And that's how we drew SSD on AutoCAD software.